Wait, you can't just drop them in the middle of my timeline.
Okay.
Let's recap.
Well, Krusty, as you may remember, after I tried to frame you for armed robbery.
Well, kids, that's our show for today. And now, in the words of Mr. Cole Porter, every time we lie
awake, I tried to murder Selma Bouvier.
Good grief, he's naked!
I rigged the mayoral election.
Blame me, my friend!
I tried to blow up Springfield with a nuclear device. And I tried to kill you.
Get that one on the side. Grab his
groin.
Nicely done.
And whenever I could find a spare moment, I've tried to murder Bart Simpson.
Then I reformed, but
my brother
framed me
because I became Krusty's sidekick instead of
him 10 years ago.
I'm aware of your felonious past, but you are still my brother, and blood is thicker than bread and water.
You lie!
We now return to
your regularly scheduled YouTube poop. Don't ask why it's called that.
Oh, can it, you tiresome tot?
Oh, can't, that's a sad story. I taped over all my old episodes. Frankly, Kent, those episodes were no big loss. The show didn't really get funny until we fired Sideshow Bob.
Those are my shows.
My masterpiece. And now you think you can just throw me out, trample me to the dust, and forget me? No! This is my park, my glory. You may think I'm gone, but I'm still here.
Am I right, folks?
Hiya, neighbor!
Phase one begins in
9, 8.
Oh, I can't wait! I've come to make an announcement. Bart Simpson!
And then kill you again!
Oh, it's you, Bob. How you doing?
No screams? Not even an...
Hey, I'm not afraid of you. Every time we tangle, you wind up in jail.
Mm.
But this time, I cannot fail.
What are you gonna do to me?
Here we are. Have Bart
whack the groin!
And you won't even know you're doing it.
Oh, God!
Watch the shiny quarter, Bart. That's it. Damn it! Watch downward spiral, Bart. Let it entrance you. Excellent. Actually, go back to command. No power. Power!
Was wearing a tank
top.
It's time, Bart. Time to
whack the groin!
That's good plastic explosive.
Explosion!
This is your Waterloo.
But there's only one thing I'm ashamed of.
Ashamed?
There was a man who used to work for me. A man of grace and humor. But I mistreated him and drove him to a life of crime. So wherever you are, I just want to say, Sideshow Bob, I'm sorry.
Oh, that sweet, funny man. I'm so sorry about the attempted murder.
Will you stop with the sorry? Every time you try to kill me, my readings go through the roof, you nut!
We are good together, Krusty.
It makes me sad that you're getting the death penalty.
Damn it,
Krusty!
For the love of God, help me.
Done it.
Money!
Cash bribes. All right.
Bob goes back to jail.
Damn.
Your family is invited to a free weekend at Stagnant Spring Spa.
Did it again. Another main dad misplaced his hand. Oh,
now, your case requires someone who understands the twisted mind of a murderer.
Where that charlatan ran.
Don't come lying to me. I saw a body lying there.
we've been through so much together. Just call me Bob.
Sideshow Bob!
Damn it!
Especially Bart.
Especially Bart.
We have ways of making him compliant.
What even is that?
And don't try taking it off, because it's taped to your leg hair. And that really hurts.
Oh, come now. As gentlemen, surely we can just agree to... Fair enough. But now that we know what it can do, there's no need... I must follow you through the course of a normal day.
This is a normal day.
No, we love...
Ready for the never-ready fire.
None of this seems odd to you.
Bob, you're the last person to point that out.
This could be the breakthrough we-
Yoink! Ah!
And I'm the one in prison! Go ahead, shoot me.
I like it!
I'm fabulous!
It's a trap!
Today's Tuesday, and you've had six beers.
Screw gravity.
What the f*** is that?
One.
Frost.
And the deed is done.
I can't do it.
Do it!
It's reality, my mentality. Everything changes so rapidly. And I'm ready for the never-ending fire. Dancing with my deepest dark desire.
I know this chubby scalawag.
Again, Bob, you're not one to talk.
Surely if I drank his blood.
We drink your blood, and the midnight sky is red.
Accustomed to your face.
That's sexy.
Ciò che devi dire non l'hai detto. Tradire una pallottola nel petto. Prendi tutta la tua carità. A casa, ma lo sai che lo sa, su una sedia lei mi chiederà. È difficile stare al mondo quando perdi l'orgoglio, lasci casa in un giorno, tu dimmi se
volevi solo soldi, soldi, come se avessi avuto soldi, soldi. Lasci la città ma nessuno lo sa. Vieni, vieni qua, ora dove sei papà? Mi chiedi come va, come va, come va?
Revenge is a defensive family style.
The Simpsons! My tale begins after I had once again attempted to murder Bart.
Okay, so if I remember for you.
Not in this lifetime.
Damn it! Never!
One of these days, these feet will make chiate out of you.
Everybody stop the Lucio Sekai. Lands a suit of armor.
Stop the presses.
That man had a family.
Oh my gosh!
Thought you were, you know, out loud and proud.
You're so gay and you don't even like boys.
Bart Simpson? The name Roberto cries when he has the bad dream.
Something happens to me when I'm sleeping in the night.
He makes love like a man who just got out of jail.
I don't know how to feel being told about Bob's
sex life.
I'm surrounded by
simpletons.
Oh no. What even is that? All hail the tiny Bob.
Oh, Maria, far away now, will I ever see your smile?
Che non mi sbaglierei mai, dimmi chi sei, sei il mio unico grande amore.
Italia è finita.
Bob's gonna kill everyone.
Nope. We interrupt this program to bring you...
Howdy, folks. Are you tired of family arguments over where to go to
dinner?
Why not try Wes Dubner's world-famous family-style rib huts? Plain
noodles
with butter.
We now return...
I'll cut you into little bitty pieces. I'll freeze it till your blood runs cold. I'll stab you till your heart stops pumping. I'm here to realize you wish from what I'm told.
I am the brilliant one you call intelligent. Of all the ways you pass from this life in an instant, the probability that you'll die in tranquility is slim to none when you're in the chest of hostility.
Welcome to Sideshow Bob's world-famous
barbecue foot massage!
Oh, next time a commercial comes on, I'm gonna close my eyes, cover my ears, and scream as loud as I can!
Genius! I'm Wes Dubner!
Mr. Dubner, I have a complaint. I work hard, and when I go out with my family, I expect a certain level of basic...
Shut up!
Shush!
Here we see...
Nope!
Choke, I sleep like the night!
Oh, get a new computer.
You shall all perish,
caused by a 10-year-old computer
setting off this
TNT.
Get a laugh. Nope.
Oh, yeah. Mr. Defendant's attorney present.
I chose to represent myself. And let me say, I did try to cure the Simpsons. I truly did. But I plead not guilty by reason of... caused by my persecution at the hands of this young... boy! For my first witness, I call my father, Dr. Robert Twilliger, Sr.
Bob's playing all of you like saps. This man's a killer!
I get your point, Bart, but Bob has never killed anyone before or since this episode.
See how he accuses me at my very own trial.
Oh, no! Hey!
I didn't want to use this, but you've left me no choice.
Smoke weed, every...
That
weed
was medicine.
This man is dead.
Then let's give the people what they want.
Oh my god, I will slap you.
Zeus's pimples.
Merlin's mushrooms.
Drop it like it's hot.
Eat hobo remains.
He's surrounded by family. Somebody hug the poor man.
Nice of you to think of me. However, S.B. could be anyone. Scott Baio, the Sultan of Brunei, the former Polish secret police, the Schwarzbarbestrainspa, or...
My ex-wife still misses me, but her aim is getting better!
Bart Simpson, no doubt you read about me in your nuisance neighbor disclosure.
Hello, Bob.
Huh? Say that again.
Hello, Bob.
Watch your moves and I stalk your motion. Break all the rules, you can't fix the broken.
You are my only escape.
Cut fleet to stitch, my teeth need to sharpen. Trapped by a glitch, I turned old and rotten.
Somewhere I made a mistake.
Hello, Bar. Side what whom?
Will
these children
shut up?
My radio dial never strays from 89.4.
Flash FM.
My eye!
Morning, Marge. And I have an extra ticket to today's
football
game.
I am so ready to shoot this boy!
No! That wasn't meant to happen!
I'm not Sideshow Bob!
Want the real
Sideshow Bob!
Please stand up!
Dear God...
It's me, Austin!
I am free to sing all the Gilbert and Sullivan I damn well, please!
We are so bandit.
Just passing the time, Bunky.
Luckily, as Krusty's sidekick, I'd been hit with so many pies that my face had lost all sensation. Or so I thought. And I have a task ahead of me which requires a firm hand.
I like a man with a firm hand.
Hey, looks like you've got a loose thread on your collar.
I don't like where this is going.
No, don't! Your face.
Ah!
Boy!
Ah! Is that a loose thread on your collar?
And well, you will meet your
doom! I just want the ball on my own face! I am so mad!
Oh no! I swallowed my tongue!
And now for Learning with Caroline. Whenever Bob's plan to work, Bart needs to be 3 seconds in front of him and then go down the state of Bob's right, which means that Bob has to find somewhere to park. Also, Bart isn't even in the same state between these shots.
The greatest murder since...
Snake kills Dumbledore.
Dumbledore!
Well, oh, there's
a bee! I'll let you decide which state I kill you in.
Okay, Hawaii.
Aloha, Fika!
I am so ready to shoot
this boy!
It looks like you'll Bob out of prison again.
Deep inside, not in no time, and deep inside, not in no time, and she can't automate me. Side of my heart. Yet me no naka de, who's up to the code of endless, endless. Met in the kumi de, he was your man, and lost the love of your one, my eyes are less, as the less. So I just find out, my bullshit, and you know what's the matter.
Sideshow Bob.
Hey, I got the
PhD. There's no need for alarm.
Oh my god!
That's not for you to
suffer.
I gladly volunteered. My job was to make sure the experiments wouldn't be too painful for the test monkeys.
Look at this graph!
Look at me!
I am
Sideshow Bob.
You fool!
That's phosphoric acid.
Young
very
teacher,
good.
Lisa,
you always were the one rogue floating atop.
Dear God, no. Lisa's 8 and he's like 40.
The cesspool that is the Simpsons.
Well,
that's me.
Hold up.
Wait, and Homer, I think you'd enjoy the company of the campus's lazy, overfed squirrel.
Oh! Visit. We can discuss poetry, fine art, and live with us. Yes.
You say modified tomato, I say modified potato.
I say engineered potato, you say engineered tomato. Potato.
Tomato.
Potato.
Tomato.
Woo-doo-doo.
Dad, you already ate all the chocolate bars.
That's why I gotta get the marshmallows down fast.
I have a family membership.
Well, if that's your kid, kiss it.
Please, go f*** yourself. Why can't I modify me wee for my presbyopia, Brahmabull for and a touch of corn for highlights on my hair?
Might as well kick it.
That was an accident. I shall be the wisest and strongest maniac ever to bring the blessings of dictatorship to the world. I don't plot revenge anymore. It's like love. If it happens, it happens.
Homo erectus. Where has that word been all my life?
I have the nerve to stop it right now, but beware. I have DNA in me from your cortis lateralis, better known as zombie ant fungus. I am made of them. They're all ugly because you're in them.
Jesus, Bob, stop yelling.
What? You can't escape me. I've got grasshopper thighs. And the sonar of a killer whale.
What?
I'm gonna kill you!
This is retribution
for what you did.
If you defeat this madman,
while skinheads beat me, Python jaw, unhinged.
I'm going to bore you in my mouth.
I don't want to die in some old dude's mouth.
Bah.
What the hell is wrong with you?
My god, this is cursed.
Chicken! Alert!
Shut up.
You shut up.
That's why your shoes are raggedy.
That's why Charlie's dead. Dead as hell. What shoes she got on? What shoes she got on in the puppet?
With every fiber of what's left of my wretched source partner. Intriguing. Who gets to gut him like a little pot-bellied salmon?
I assumed we'd take turns.
Go to jail.
We are the dark, we are the saints of blood and night. We hear the call when the moon shines red. We grab your body in the morning. Oh, we are satisfied and you're dead. We drink your blood and the midnight sky is red. We drink your blood and we call the sanguine saints. We drink your blood and the midnight sky is red. We drink your blood and we open your eyes.
Swiggity swooty.
The line,
"'Twas I who texted you,"
should not be something you ever hear.
The Simpsons.
Now let me put this in terms any young boy would understand. You don't have career, college,
fatality.
24 years of trying to kill a 10-year-old child.
I did it, I killed my dad. La 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 la, lots of blood.
That's disturbing.
Fortunately, it's time for steamed hams. Goodbye.
I lick lick lull.
Of which you have
none!
I don't know who you're talking about.
This part!
Not to complain, but your stomach acids are smoothing the dimples off my
balls!
Man. What is this Game of Thrones they're referencing?
I'd make a reference, but I haven't seen Game of Thrones. Also, hey, he's got the Emmy!
That's
those bastards know how to party!
I really like the use of that green screen explosion.
Double kill.
Just die already!
I caroomba!
Jesus, Bob.
Triple kill. Overkill. Kill. Tachyon. Kill. Atrocity. Kilimanjaro. Kill. Catastrophe. Kill. Apocalypse. Killionaire.
Weed and weed gone.
I got that poker face that moves in and out of traces, blind to the eyes of a coward, trying to defy the empowered. The suspect to the blame, they all forgot my name. For I'm smooth, I got nothing to prove.
Hands on the buzzer and trigger alert. There's a homicide inside the dirt. Emergency intruder alert. Was it you that took them where it hurts? Hands on the buzzer, intruder alert. There's a homicide inside the dirt. Emergency intruder alert. You don't have to fall dessert.
It was time to come clean. I know how hard it's been to trust in me.
We're pretty close to riot mode. And I will toast you with his
blood.
Take me now, vile rake.
This slipped off.
Why?
I am a doctor.
Evil isn't a choice.
God, that is so true.
Try me.
Move your body, everybody.
You will give me an
A. Can you at least stab me in my ear?
No.
This is Sparta!
12 times the charm!
Two kids gone die tonight!
A smashing blast from my hiding-
Pull up the leg, damn it! Pull up the leg, damn it!
My time at Cirque du Soleil!
More like Cirque du Soleil!
Tactical nuke incoming!
Well, it's perfectly obvious.
Inside the what's the matter?
this is a Dr. Spectre thing. You deal with the power body on your reckoning drone. In shadow black, as dark, under black as light, under dark as stars, I rise, and the stars will fall.
I think I'll open a flower shop.
If anyone asks, you were at the flower shop.
A happy little op.
This is the New Yorker.
I feel like a bad New Yorker cartoon.
My hate for the boy may be insane, but I promise you, I am free.
Narrator!
And if I must save Christmas for everyone.
Christmas Eve.
Needs tinsel.
Behold the
horror in Bart's eyes.
Come
in.
Ahoy! Are there any lonely lighthouse keepers abaft here?
Hello, Cassandra.
Surprise muffins.
Do you have any deep dark secrets?
Woman. Nope. No secrets.
Oh my god!
Miss me, now you gotta kiss me.
Why,
but
you're
what? That you had kind eyes, a beautiful voice, and no wedding ring.
Dude, she's us. Am I asking me to complain about a friend of the robbery?
The C-word aiming Fresnel lens.
The hell is he saying?
From hell's heart, I stab at the I'm in.
Put baby in pelican mouth.
Mm-hmm. How did you get that hair under that hood?
There's not much time off in the killing business here upon the Friday before Christmas.
Oh, big. Oh.
Hey, I was a mall Santa too.
After all these years.
You too, boo.
You are not my father!
Catching the true SB.
Wait a minute.
Do you like
continuity?
Watch me soon, Louse. Right in there. Now, Homer, gently place me on the porch, and when they steal me, follow them to their lair.
I shall make this photo into my screensaver.
Let's all leave the crib.
Oh, Santa? It can't be.
Tell me something only Santa would know. Tell me what I asked for Christmas when I was 7 years old.
A red tricycle.
Santa!
Where are all the other tycoons from your day?
Smoking Nick and sucking dick, baby!
Hail Christmas break, hail Christmas break, hail Christmas.
Just get me a beer.
I just escaped from prison.
You
think I got any meat? Cast,
dude, how do you feel?
He must know.
Who the frick is that?
Who the heck is that?
To be continued.